Hello, my name is Ioni, and in this tutorial I will show you how to export artboards as PNG files in Photoshop. Now, let's begin.
And I have three artboards with some infographic elements. So if you want to export artboards as PNG file, it means that you don't have background. So if you have an artboard with the background, just hide this layer. Okay, now go to file, go to export and artboards to file. Now in this window, uncheck this, include background to export, and choose the PNG file. You can just browse and choose your folder where you want to export. This is the name of the file. Okay, and click on run. Okay, the artboard are exported as PNG. So this is the folder where I exported. I want to add this PNG to a separate files. So you can see it has no backgrounds. Okay, now let's go back to our project. If you want to export just one artboard, just click on this, select the artboard, go to file, export, and artboard to files. And this is checked export selected artboards.
Now, this was the tutorial for how to export artboards as PNG files in Photoshop. If you like this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you.